We'll resume the agenda.
There's no action to take as a result of closed session.
Consider an act on deferring the December board meeting. I won't be here for the scheduled meeting.
What's the other much?
All but one have deferred. And the trustees will host their meeting. So what we'll probably do is create the trustee summary like we normally do that's in your packet. And I was thinking through this today, we'll probably create the GM report, operations report, and we can put that on the drive if you'd like, just to kind of see what happened in the month and see what the trustees did. But I don't foresee any heavy action items needed. And what they've all said is deferral subject to the GM needing to call a meeting if such a need arises.
The only thing, and that's what I asked Jim about, was whether it was important enough to have a meeting to get the new directors seated, but you said you're not going to be here. So then we have to officer elections, so it's probably not, probably best to wait.
Just defer.
Yeah.
Okay.
Defer until January or defer until a suitable date after the holidays?
Back on schedule, I would suggest.
Yeah, just early January, and if it feels necessary that we meet.
We'll communicate that if there's a need arises, communicate that with you.
Discuss any items for placement on the future agenda?
Well, we have to go back to item 13, we basically deferred.
Yep, we'll pull that to the next meeting.
Any other things? Meeting's adjourned.
All right.